from the Mishnah, again, the earliest stratum of written material that we get from the early rabbis. It says this, a sound eye, remember Jesus talks about the eye is the lamp of the body. If your eye is sound, then your whole body will be full of light. So the rabbis have lots to say about this this ayin tov, this sound or healthy eye. A sound eye, a humble spirit, and a lowly soul, these are those traits that reside in the real disciples of Abraham our father. Abraham is a great example in the Hebrew Bible for both Christians and Jews. He is the father of the faithful, and like a rabbi, a rabbinic figure, his life becomes paradigmatic or exemplary. And so we're supposed to be watching what Avraham Avinu, Abraham our father, is doing in the Bible. And then the real disciples, the ones that are really committed to this thing, are going to be following the example left behind by Abraham our father. Beautiful passage, by the way. A humble spirit, a sound eye, a humble spirit, and a lowly soul. These are seen, according to the teachings of the rabbis, in the founder of the faith, and they are to be imitated by or reflected, represented in the lives of those that follow in that same relationship with God. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our videos. If you're benefiting from the content that you're receiving from them, please make sure that you're following us on Facebook and that you subscribe to the YouTube channel so you never miss a thing. While you're at it, share our content with your friends and family. Encourage them to follow us as well. Thanks for helping us to reach as many as we can with a powerful message of God's Word in its original context.